All right, very good. Let's take a look at the following picture. This is where we want to get by the end of our exercise. Our goal is to create a dashboard containing three charts. A chart showing us the number of reviews, with a second axis measuring the monthly average score. Then we would like to create a pie chart, showing us the percentage of reviews each audiobook obtained. For example, 50% audiobook 1, 25% audiobook 2, 10% audiobook 3, and so on. And finally, we would like to create a chart that gives us information about the ratio between reviews left and the number of audiobook purchases. Such a visualization would help us understand what portion of people buying an audiobook listen to it, and then leave a review. Okay, these three charts will be the foundation of the dashboard we will create later on. And I've added a note on the side, showing us that once the dashboard is ready, we will be able to look at the aggregate data or use a filter to monitor the performance of individual audiobooks. Sounds exciting, right? As a side note here, I would like to add that, in general, it is a good practice to sit down and design your dashboards before you start working in Tableau. This allows you to have a predefined idea of what you would like to achieve, and to check whether you are able to do that at the end. Moreover, and what is probably most important, this allows you to think what visualizations make sense from a business perspective. Okay, great. Let's get right into it in our next lesson.